coal tower. Oh, that was a waste for the swamp. We didn't even get it. Oh, and they gave new DLC for the nurse, right? New clothes, new weapon. Do you guys want to see some new DLC? Because, I mean, I bought all this stuff. I just never get to use it because I'm never a killer. Someone's breaking my stuff.
Where is he?
Oh, Sabo Jake, what happened? You had an accident.
I'm not vicious. Hi, Major.
Jake, did I ever tell you I hate that you like to break my toys? They're my
Yeah.
toys. You may not break them.
I talk walking.
Wait, are you Legacy? Cool. He's a really good player. The fact that he didn't wiggle, he was probably trying to decisive strike off of me. What freaking legacy dude wiggles off? My toys? No, my toys! My toys. Where are you? What are you doing to me? I look like a joke. I must look like a joke. He's like, let me run over here and then hide behind the corner. She'll never find me. Real funny. I know I'm new at being a killer and all, but that's disrespectful. Don't let the 100 hours fool you. I've been watching since July. How does Ace have legacy? You saw that, right? He had legacy on his face. He should not. Ace is too new. I thought I saw Cinders. Unless it was just like the way he was on the hook. They don't know me. Watch and learn. It seems they've saved one of my playthings. I don't appreciate it.
Jesus, Jasmine.
I wanted him on the hook. Who touched him? Oh, was it you,
Jasmine.
Dwight? Dwight! Ace! Come play with me!
Jasmine, you
Oh, you are so lucky. Ace! Be my friend. You're gonna be my special, special friend, boy. Come here, share some of that good luck! Well, that's sprint burst.
I just wanted to check that.
Oh, Ace! You fell down! Let me help you up! Come here. Come here. I got something lovely for you. You're gonna love it. It's a nice, cozy hook. Just for you. Come on. Ace. Ace. Don't. Look, I know you're new here, but don't struggle. It's for your own good. It's for your own good. Look, I'm gonna help you. Say hello to Jake for me. Hi! How you doing? Did you put your hands on my Dwight? Sweetheart, you must have lost your damn mind. You don't touch my boys unless I give you permission to touch my boys. You understand? Is Dwight in my basement? Is he freaking stupid? Dwight. Dwighty! Why you do this? Come back.
Someone DC'd from our game. Jesse's such a creepy nurse.
Oh, lucky. Okay, come here, sweetheart. Looks like you're going to have to get another hook in your shoulder. Don't worry, sweetheart, I'm a nurse. It's for your good. I just need to make sure you sit still during the operation. Say hello to Dr. Entity. He's a master. Infinity little Dwight. Dwight! What's the matter? Only got one trick, dog! Dwight, when I get my hands on you, I'm going to rip your throat out.
Hi, lovely. Jesse, why do you hate Dwight so much?
Dwighty, why you hide from me? I just want you to come over here and sit on this nice cozy hook. Oh. Lori, where are you going? Are you crawling that way? You going that? Okay, go on. Everybody look at my puppy. Her name is Lori. She's slowly crawling away. Go on. Where are you going, Lori? Lori, you kind of like jiggling up these stairs. It don't look good. Where are you going? Oh, you need me to get the door? Okay, let me get the door for you. There you go, sweetheart. You going that way? Oh, wait, I got the door. There you go. Yeah, go on. Where's the hatch? You going to the hatch? Go find the hatch, Lori. Yeah. That's a good girl. Come on, puppy. Come on. I believe. Let's find that hatch together. We're going on a hatch adventure. Yeah, is this way? You sure? Alright, I'm following you. Let's go, puppy. I believe in you. Yeah, it's this way. Yeah, I'm sure. Come on. I don't see it, baby. Darn, what could this hatch be?
So cruel.
You're gonna bleed out, sweetheart. Like, oh look, she found it. Yeah. Yeah. Let me help you. I'm gonna let you have it. Here you go, sweetheart. You ain't trouble me. I don't know how to put it down. Yeah, I just... There you go. I was just giving you trouble.